Okay, I just got home from having my pilonidal cyst taken out. I was in the recovery for quite a long time today. As I said, my oxygen level was low and they wouldn't give me more pain meds because of that. Well, let me tell you what, that sucked. Right now I'm at home. The missus has gone to get my prescription filled and got me some more distilled water for my CPAP machine and trying to make me feel better and comfortable. But I'm not gonna lie, that drive home with no meds, wow. So far, very painful. This is day one, first couple hours. I will try to do a little more videos as I go. And I had the cleft. I'll get all the details. Sorry for my rambling. Day one, hours for being home, or first hour being home, more to come.